The cabinet here looks pretty good. You simply rip a board about 3/8 by the length and nail it on the front. Once you put a board on the bottom, works pretty good. I just put a 2x4 on each side to set that shelf there on, so it is removable for easy deep freeze access. And this is a bar top I did months ago. Consider hitting the like button and subscribing for more information.